song at the end of the game. Is that right?
Yeah, it was the league's decision. They'd spoken about it before the season and, you know, on times that, that they feel it appropriate that they want to get the staff and the coaches involved. So that was the first time we've seen it this year.
You've had some significant injury setbacks, which you've never blamed recently. Does that give you a huge sense of belief, a win like that tonight?
Yeah, regardless of headlines or anything else that happens externally, it was really, we were a very settled side. It was one player in, one player out for us tonight, and we wanted to build on the performance of last week. Where we thought we played 45 minutes of really good footy, and then just lacked conviction in the second half, as we discussed, so I thought it was a pretty strong four-quarter performance.
You used Scott Kennedy very effectively in a run with roll last week. Just take us through some of the tactics tonight, which looked at the top of the game.
Let our players, you know, play to their strengths, and you know, to a man, without individualising, I thought that, you know, for the large part of the game, we were able to do that. I thought the backs were really strong, the forwards put on a lot of pressure. And the mids hunted the ball, and the clearance numbers and contested ball numbers would respond or tell the tale there.